And welcome back to Jake's Gamer House. Oh, there's a red box. We are not getting that right now. And welcome to our story mode adventures of Lego Harry Potter. I just got lost. I went the wrong way. Lego Harry Potter. Oh, you went this way. Years 5 to 7. And we are just trying to finish up. Okay, well, let's go see. Something in there we've got to get done. Unlock some stuff up there. And we got to run up a wall. All right. So let's start with this. Put this fire. Get our little magic box for old Ronald. And see what Ronald can do. And we'll work our way through. Bam. Bam. We'll go get some studs in there. Don't run into the fire, dude. Don't run into the fire. Oh. Thumbs up. Right on, dude. Whoops. Watch your step. We can't do any of that. Alright. Lead the charge, Ron. Okay, something magical to your purse. Okay, shoot. I need to figure we get that. Oh, Ron is hanging in the way. Boom. Oh, right in the hand. Broke his hand. Totally. Broke our catapult. Thank you. Alright. So there goes the big fella. This way. We're going down, 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 down. Where are we going? Oh, grip hook. Likes music, doesn't he?
Ho, ho, ho.
What's it gonna be? Boombox? Oh, little turntable. Got a little Michael Flatley on. A whip you are, Ron. Alright. Onward and upward. What do you think? Oh, we need some light. Oh, he doesn't have it. Where is it? Okay. Goes on there. And this is gonna lift the net. No. Lure a fish. Ooh, nice catch. Excuse me. Such a battle. c'est un bateau. Mais maintenant, c'est un fleur. So French. My French is amazing. Not really. Alright. So, we need Wrinkle and Ron. Ron, we need you to illuminate. Illumination source. Everything's bright down here. Is that the source over there? Well, that's not the source. Where's your light source, Ron? That's not your source. I just have to do something with this. Oops. No. Maybe I have to get it from this. Doesn't look very bright. Maybe that was the source over here and I just didn't have it out. Ah, you fool. You're nothing but a fool. What's that gonna drop? Ooh, a unicycle. Water! I need water! Alright, fill it up. Okay, so we got this. Now we gotta do that. Something about the fish. Don't blow the fish up. Ooh, something big. Gross. Fish guts. Bucket? Where am I taking a bucket? Oh. That looks yellow. Shake it out of them. Get what we needed. Yeah, then we can pummel them. An awful big bucket. Old Billy Big Head. And that completes
Snape's tears.
And that leaves us with the flaw in the plan, the complete story mode. So, I want to thank you all for joining us on this level. And don't forget to click subscribe, smash the notification, like, share, follow us on Twitter at Jake's Gamer House, and leave us a comment below, and we will get back to you with what we can. We appreciate your follows. We appreciate your comments. Thank you very much. Have a great day, and we will talk to you soon. Stay safe and stay cool.